We can see here that the bottom shaft turns the bevel and bevel wheels. It thus drives a side shaft and this turns the worm. This action rotates the other wheels and finally the emery roller. The cloth roller turns by surface contact with the emery roller and the cloth winds on it. This mechanism is continuous in action and suitable for filament weaving. The picks per inch in the fabric can be altered by using the appropriate change wheel.